Welcome back, people, my people. Tonight we are reviewing Campari. It's the bitters that is the essential ingredient in Negroni and a whole lot of other stuff. And tonight, because I've never tried it, I'm going to pour myself a little bit, as we can see. See? A little bit. Look, it is bitter. It's surprisingly smoky. And there's a shit ton happening on in it. And basically, I can understand the reason why it's really good in cocktails and it's bitter. And it's pretty damn awful by itself.